Hey y'all, what's up? Happy Friday. Happy Friday. It's 11:35 and I am headed to a shoe repair shop so I can see if they can fix my sandal because it has broken away from where you put the strings in. It's broken away. And when I say that these are like my favorite Jessica Simpson sandals, because they are my favorite, because they are so comfortable. I can walk in them all night. So tonight I am going to a comedy show. And then afterwards I may be outside. So today started off rocky. This morning I woke up. I was emotional about my friend leaving. We'll talk more about that later. And then it's just been a rough week. So I was like, I'm gonna do it. It's a shoe shop that says it's 11 minutes away. See if they can fix this shoe. And I want to go to Target and find, I think I know what I'm wearing, but I got a couple options. And I guess it kind of depends on like where outside I'm gonna be afterwards, because I don't know. I think I know what I'm gonna wear though. And I got a lash appointment at 3. Long overdue. Lord have mercy. It's another reason why I don't need to be spending a whole lot of money. So yeah, so I'll pull y'all back up when we get to the shoe repair shop. Hi. I want to see if I can get a shoe fix.
What kind of
fix? The strap has come loose right here.
Yeah, this is weird. Let me call him. Sam!
Yeah?
Little tiny stitching.
I have shoe shops. I got my shoe fixed. That was quick. Like, literally, he said, he was like, I can have it done. You can pick it up tomorrow. And I was like, ugh. And he was like, when you need it by? And I was like, today. So he was like, oh, I fix it now. Mr. Sam. Thank you, Mr. Sam. So my shoe is fixed. Oh, I'm so happy. He stitched that quick. No, he glued it. And look like he put a stitch there. But $10. In and out. So now I wanna find a Target. I could go to the one by the house. Let me see where Shon is. Do you wanna go day drink? Do we want to go day drink?
Nigga, I'm literally just dropping off some food to my little homegirl up here. Just hit the same thing. Nigga, let's go.
Where we going?
Nigga, anyway, I don't give a fuck. The colony?
I ain't taking my twist down.
I don't give a shit. I'm finna go grab a whole motherfucker. Nah, time out. Get that shit off your motherfucking head.
Yeah, I ain't going back home first. I'm finna sit on this parking lot and untwist my hair.
Yeah, untwist it.
Give me Somebody said I fuck with bitches with perms. I ain't get no perm. So y'all, I took my hair down in the car. I didn't fluff it, but I took it down. I don't know why I took it down, because ain't nobody here to see it. But my friend was having a fit. We're at Walk-On's in Grandscape. About to have us a drink. That looks good. So you already got boxes and stuff from you already got them. So you gonna already have it packed up for the movers? They just gonna load the truck.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Bed broke down. Hey man, y'all hurry up. Got 2 hours.
What did you do with the other bed? Oh, thank you.
Tell him when he fix my drink, I need him to fill it up. I'm gonna be half ass doing me.
I'll go let him.
Ball.
It's pretty. Cheers. Let's see. Oh, it's good. Very pretty though.
Oh, man. Yes, sir.
It's strong. Shit. Mm-hmm. What is that?
Old fashioned.
I should have got that.
Wrong, man.
I really be sleep on the.
Yeah, no, you don't need to be. You're going
to. Oh.
You gonna get what? Eyelashes.
My lashes done. Y'all, you finna leave me. You finna leave me.
Out of there.
Daddy was like,
oh. Cold ass about the goddamn camera. Every time we go, I'm motherfucking wet.
Well, now I have to have memories because I'm not gonna see you all the time. I'm not gonna see you.
Better get your ass in Nashville.
You'll probably end up being in Memphis the same time I'm down there anyway.
Right. Oh, Atlanta.
Atlanta?
Yeah, yeah. 3 hours out. That's burning.
Hey girl, so I just left out of Target because I wanted to buy this Maiden Form cami. It's kind of like Spanx, but it's cute. So I bought that. And now it is hot. My car says 73. It was cool earlier, so that's why I got on this sweater. And I have enjoyed, like, washing my face like this and just the full nine. Anyhow, y'all, my best guy, which is Shon, is moving away. His last day in Texas is April the 14th, which is like literally 13 days from now, and I am not well at all. I have been unhinged for the past couple days, and this morning I called him at like 7 to like talk through the plans, because on the 15th I'm driving one of his cars to Memphis, and he's bought me a ticket to fly back that Monday. So I can't wrap my mind around him not being here. So I needed a day. And this morning I didn't feel good. I think I had some bad Chinese food yesterday. Mm-hmm. So I left work, and once I got situated with all of that, I need to make some space on here. So yeah, I am at my lash appointment. Y'all have seen me be here a million other times before. So it's 2:42. My appointment is at 3. I'm gonna clear some space on this camera and let this phone charge up a little bit, and then I will pull y'all back up. Hey y'all. So I am dressed and about to head out the door. I need to stop and get gas before I go to this comedy show. Y'all, I feel so cute. I'll show y'all my hold on. This is my first time wearing this blazer. I got this blazer from Express. Maybe like it's been over a month ago. But I haven't been anywhere. So I'm pulling her out today. Ooh, I look cute. Keshia, some sandals. Looks like, so I'm trying to figure out what my scent is going to be, but I think I already know. I'm sure y'all already know too that it's going to be creepy. You know what? It's not. It's going to be another 13. That's what I'm putting on. Creed makes me feel powerful. Another 13 does too, actually. Yes, titties. I already know he's gonna be like, I told you, how you need to keep your titties out. Hold on. So, okay, y'all, my boobs look amazing today in this top. What y'all think? Yes, boobs. Yes.
Hey, let me get your name, where you from, you know, what you do real quick. I'm sorry, I need to say hello.
I'm Lacey from DeSoto. I am the correctional monitor.
What is that?
I monitor those who are in re-entry from prison.
They visitation. You watch their visitation.
She a P.O.
What is it called when they let you do something? You gotta,
oh, I'm sorry, y'all.
You can let you do
something. I'm sorry. She give you with a job. You know what she said.
Film. What's your name? Where you from? What you do?
My name is Deidre, and I'm from DeSoto also. Right there. By now, so that's my sweetie. His birthday. We're here for his birthday.
Okay, sweetie.
It's your birthday?
He said no.
I ain't gonna call you on stage. Stop being scared.
Okay, so we're gonna do it one at a time. We're gonna start with you and just get him in the shower. Okay, here we go, Kevio. Let's see what she got. Let's see what she got.
Respective places, and I am home. Now I gotta let my baby out so he can do what he gotta do. Y'all, when I say I am full, do you hear me? Y'all, Shon stuck me in the eye tonight, like, not on purpose, but whoa.
Hi.
I really want him to boogle because I don't want to get up in the morning. What is you gonna do? So yeah. But yeah, tonight was a good night. Keshia and I went to a concert first. A comedy show first. And then we went to 413 because that's where Shon was, and that turned into a whole ordeal. Y'all know how it is when Shon gets started. So like, I had to cut him off. I told the bartender he's done, like, don't get him nothing else. We already trying to figure out how to get cars and shit home. He done. Don't get him nothing else. And then tomorrow, we're supposed to be doing this all over again because it's the final four tomorrow. Yeah, I don't know about that. so we'll see. But ready? Come on.
Hey y'all, what's going on? What's today? Saturday. I am about to take my mid-afternoon nap. It is 3 o'clock and I am tired. I've been up actually since 8 o'clock. Like, I didn't have a long ass night. I got home at 2:22, 2:30, because I was taking Teddy out at 2:20, and I haven't been back to sleep. Last night was, girl, so we started off at the comedy show, and we left there, and we ended up hooking up with Shon and Rondo at 4:13. And shit just went downhill from there, when I say... if you saw my stories, if you follow me on Instagram at Curly Puente, then you know what I'm talking about. If not, then I guess you just don't know. But yeah. I am about to take a nap.
So hey y'all, happy Sunday. I am in the Galleria in Zara with Jazz. Just looking, see what the girls got on.
It is obvious that green is the color of the season, and this is too cute. You okay? Why do it look like somebody ripped it?
These are so cute.
No. She like, you know what? I couldn't get these titties out of this. I'm just going to rip it and take it back. Girl, don't do that. Why would you do that?
It's really good. I will get the smile one. So, y'all, I'm in the mall with Jazz. Y'all going to have to excuse the quality of this video. I have my camera in my purse, but I don't really want to pull it out. Because it's a lot of people in this little bit of school. They, it's probably up here by the register. Okay, so. I like this one. The Eden. Kylie Eden. It smells like, it says Eden Juicy Apple, so it smells really sweet. Invite only? Gave me cinnamon vibes. I don't like it. So now let's smell deja vu. Deja vu smells powdery. And let's see. Sweet diamond. So me and Jess made it to Mi Cocina. We're about to get a little Mexican food. We went to Sephora. We went to the Galleria. We went to Sephora. And
picked up some stuff. Hispanics call it queso, we call it roteo. Thank you.
You're welcome. Y'all are okay? Just some more water?
Oh, yes, please.
Yeah. All right, y'all enjoy.
Hey, y'all. So, I made it back to the house. Really quick, I'm going to do just a quick little Sephora unboxing. It's mini. Like, for real mini. So, I picked up two more of the Olaplex, number 4 and number 5, which is the shampoo and conditioner, because this is all that I've been using lately for maybe like, seriously, to shampoo my hair. This is all that I've been using since Christmas. In that vlog, you guys will probably remember, a vlog some time back when Shay and I went to Cosmopro in Memphis. That's all I've been using because I have some heat damage in the front. And when I tell you, this is the kit that I bought when we were in Memphis. I'm not ready to fully talk in depth about the kit because I want to keep using it a little bit more, but Olaplex is, in my opinion, is what is single-handedly improving my hair, like, with each wash day. So I picked up another set of the shampoo and conditioner because I was low. And honestly, if you want to try it, like, you can get the 3-ounce bottle because a little bit goes a long way, especially with the shampoo. And it's only $14. $14? $14. But of course, this is the Sephora sales going on, so I paid $11.20 for that. Then another thing that I got that I've been wanting to try is the Fenty Beauty blurring skin tint. I like it. So he tested out right here and it blends really nicely. I got a number 17 if anybody's interested. So as you see, I have like, my face is darker down at the bottom than it is at the top, but we think that this is going to be the best kind to like blend in. And this was $22, and after the discount, I paid $17.60 for this. So I'm excited about that and put that in my makeup bag. And lastly, what I picked up today is the Fenty Skin Body Butter. Because Michelle has been raving about this. I saw that Chelsea was raving about this. And this is the mini size. And this is only $22. And after, I'm sorry, this is $22 and was $17.60. The blurring skin tint is $32 and was $25.60 after the discount. So, yeah. This is what it looks like on the inside. Really doesn't have a smell, but I hear that it's very moisturizing, and I can't wait to slather up with this. The end of last year, I reached rouge status, right? Rouge status. And so, so I submitted my order online, but I was like, I was texting in the group chat with Michelle and Coco mentioned that Macy's had a perfume sale going on as well. So I'm like, let me see if the stuff on Macy's is cheaper than what I have in my cart on Sephora. And it actually was. So I have the Burberry Her in the travel tube, but I reach for it so often and I love it so much that I wanted a full size bottle. So on Sephora, it's $100. On Macy's, it's $85. Straight on over there to Macy's. Also in the on Macy's, I got this. I have the Mark Jacob's Perfect. I had a gift set for the Perfect. And the lotion, I love the lotion. I love how silky it is and how, like, you can use the lotion without needing to put on the perfume. But my lotion is almost empty. And this tube is 2.5 ounces. But on Macy's, they had a 5-ounce tube for $38. So I got that. So it was like 10 o'clock and I was like, I jumped up out the bed, I went outside to my car and I got my work laptop because we have a Bravo point system at work where you get different points for different things or whatever. And I had 300 points, which equates to $300. And I decided to get a gift card for Macy's to offset me spending my own chochos out of my own pocket. So that covered the Macy's order. And then I bought another gift card this morning to cover my Sephora order. So your girl's done really well today. And I'm excited. It is about 5 o'clock. I honestly thought that I lost one of my credit cards because it wasn't in my wallet, and when I came home I just started like going through all the clothes that's on my bed and I found it in a pair of jeans, thankfully, because I was about to cancel, you know, like put that bitch on hold because I'm like, wow, man. But yeah, so that was a good day. I do have some footage from, you probably have already seen it, from Sephora when we were in the store. I smelled the K. Ali perfume and I really like the Eden. I had in my cart, so after I made my Sephora purchase, when I got, when we left out of the mall, I edited my cart and removed the stuff that I actually got in the store, and I switched out and put the K. Ali perfume in there. I was gonna get the mini size, and it's like $25, but now it's sold out. I should have hit submit on the order while I was in the store. So here is how I am approaching perfumes and scents going forward. I'm only buying everything that I buy, I'm going to buy in travel first. Like if it's something new, something that I want to test out, I'm going to buy in travel first. And oh, this Burberry Hers. Look, it's like a taint. Y'all, I love this. When I say I reach for this so often, so much, it's ridiculous. I'm only buying travel, and if I love it enough, then I will upgrade and get a 1-ounce bottle once my travel runs out. And so that's where I am with Burberry Her. That's why I purchased that from Macy's. And the K. Ali, it's really sweet. I like the Eden. It reminds me a lot of DKNY Be Delicious. Y'all remember that from a few years ago? It reminds me a lot of that. Like it was like apple-y, like yellow, like green apple. It reminded me a lot of that. But yeah, that's what we did. Yeah, that's all I've done today. That was my mini Sephora haul. I am about to log in. I got a little homework to do, so I'm gonna do that today. And then yeah, that's gonna wrap up my day. Tomorrow we get back to work, unfortunately. And yeah. So I will see y'all in the next one. Please make sure that you give me a like. Make sure you leave a little comment down below. Let me know what you're here. And hit the subscribe button if you're not already subscribed. If you are subscribed, I thank you so much for watching again and coming back. If you're not subscribed, I'd love to have you. I'd love to have you. just hit that bell. It's free. It's free. We're almost there. And when I say we're almost there, then y'all know exactly what I'm talking about. So tell a friend to invite a friend. Come on over. Let's be friends. And I will see y'all in the next one. Bye. Hey, y'all. So I thought that I had wrapped this vlog up, but my order came from Macy's. So I wanted to show y'all. This is the two items that I said were cheaper at Macy's than they were during the Sephora sale, which is still going on, so I'll get y'all orders in. Price compare first though. Like, we doing that. So I got Burberry Her. Y'all see? And I got Marc Jacobs Perfect Lotion. Let me show the size comparison. I had on the website. So, yeah. So this says that it is 5.0 fluid ounces. And this one is 2.5. So, oh yeah. It's definitely bigger. I love it so much. It smells so good. This is an amazing everyday scent. So I'm excited to have that. Yes. So yeah, that's what I got from Macy's.